Hello everyone, and welcome back to Rome. So here we are about to defend the city we just took. I'm not super worried considering that most of their numbers lie in their naval vessels, which are all basically just javelin throwers. Their melee force, that's still kind of scary, considering what we have left. But I'm fairly certain we can fight them. Now I'm really wishing that I had left the other legion closer to home. I didn't know they still had that big of a naval force. And my god, they recruited every single mercenary. How'd they even have the money for that? That's a lot of money in that legion in mercenaries. That's a ton of money. They must have thousands saved up. Oh boy. Alright, so where are these bastards? Thorough spears. Can I see what they stats are? No. Okay. All these groups that have nothing.
War dogs! Hastati! General! Ready! Hastati! Melee troops awaiting orders! Hold Romans all!
I wanna see what their army does.
The eyes of the Senate and all Rome are upon us today. We must make them proud that we are their defenders. More than that, our Roman gods are watching. Make sure they are not ashamed.
Yes, yes, yes. And then there comes their fleet.
Of Mars! Ave!
Commander!
Sic Domine!
Hastati!
Etium! Spears
ready!
You know what? No.
Jupiter gives us strength!
Not everybody.
Yours to command.
Brave Romans to a man.
Stand ready! Defensive testudo! Defensive testudo!
Spearmen, at the ready!
Hastati! At the double!
At the double!
At your service!
Ready, kings! Reload with haste, sons of Mars!
Alright. You guys are going to wrap around. You guys hit any of them? No? Alright. You're going around two. Mr. General.
Jupiter gives us strength.
Now you guys wrap around now that the cavalry is going in there.
By your command.
We can second win with the general. Actually, let's put the general over here.
General, Roma in
charge in.
War dogs! Victory for Rome!
All right, dogs, get into those peltasts. Kill those dogs. Oh, you guys need to move faster. Actually, no. We need to go down there. Let the dogs do their thing. Because we have more legions coming from this side. Then we have our velites.
Jupiter gives us strength. At speed. Velites. Double time. Engage. Hastati. Foul Roman wall. Hastati. Melee infantry. Hastati. Commander. Jupiter gives us strength. Velites.
Alright, and then now they are firing. The dogs are continuing their work. Rapid advance. Dogs are continuing to chase. Oh, I really want the... No, the dogs are leaving? No! They're supposed to continue to kill these guys. Oh, wait. They're coming back. They're coming back. Okay. Alright, let's move our velites like this and start shooting them into the backs of these men. This is not good. I was not paying attention to the back. General, disengage.
Orders understood. Hastati. Velites.
What are those dogs doing?
Now. Melee troops awaiting orders. Your orders.
Come on, they're just Terrence and Cav. Alright, the Spelltasts are dead. Charge, charge, charge. Alright, Velites. Start going after the mercenary throw spears. There we go. Our troops are making headway against these guys.
Yes, Commander.
Oh no. Our soldiers are starting to fall.
Orders? Ready. Melee infantry ready. Orders? Your orders. Your orders? Move, you dogs!
Tarantine Cavalry still holding on. That's nuts. Because those are the skirmisher cav, right? They should not be good in melee at all. I think that's the skirmisher cav. Keep pressing forward, keep pressing forward. Second wind. Oh man, we do not have any troops left.
Yes, Commander.
Good God, there's only 13 of you left. You're just mercenaries. Just break now. Finally. Keep charging. I'm moving these guys so hopefully they'll just start firing at whatever they can actually shoot at. What? Our general is falling?
At engaged.
Oh, because our general died. Shit.
Understood. Your orders.
Engage!
By your command. Advance! Romans, ready with you.
Your orders understood. Yes, commander. Understood.
Orders oh, understood. Man, we're falling. We're not going to win this.
At your service.
Jupiter gives us strike orders.
Well.
Ready for orders.
I don't know. It's not over yet. Use the whip. Use the whip.
Ready for orders. Engage.
Keep pressing in. Keep pressing in. If we engage them in melee, they can't throw at us. I think we're actually turning it around a little bit. Kinda. I don't know. Get the war dog dudes in there. What are their stats like? I don't even know what their stats are. I'm sure that's the dog stats. Get in there for Rome!
Ready for orders.
Oh no. No, yeah, we're losing. We're losing.
Yours to command.
And now it's just a general.
Spearman, at the ready. Great Romans to a man.
Orders.
Getting in there, war dog handlers. Do what you can do. Be all you can be. Oh, these guys weren't even facing the right way. Jeez. Oh, there goes our general.
Sons of Mars.
And now they're all free to shoot at us. Shit. All those mercenaries they got. That really changed it. Fire at something. Five peltasts. Five, and they stood there.
Yes, commander.
Jeez. Come on, man. Five?
Jupiter gives a strike.
Your orders.
Missile infantry ready.
Don't run.
As you command.
Wait a minute, is that... Our dogs are coming back?
Understood.
What? I didn't think after you released the hounds, any attack orders they would listen to. But apparently they did? Because it just came out of nowhere? Oh my god. I didn't even know that.
Understood.
I thought when they released, they were released... Get him, more dogs! I didn't even know you were still alive! Damn it! I could've used their help. Oh man. We just got the city. Damn it. Mercenaries. There goes the entire legion. The queens of Bithynia. Dead. Oh, you... Pieces of crap. That song about the stag, the fawn, or whatever.
Ready for order. Besieging the settlement.
What? Oh my god. Well, we should still be able to kill them. The Eyes of Roma will avenge the Queens of Athenia. Damn bastards.
Ready for duty.
We're just charging. Alright, so let's see what the city guard look like. Oh, they look kind of cool. They don't really have any armor, but they have the cool yellow capes. Cool helmets. Alright.
General!
You do not have enough forces to stop us. You will all die.
Romans, ready for duty! Romans, ready for duty! Astarte! At speed, Commander! For Rome!
Commander, orders! At speed!
Ready! Extempo!
Alright, so I'm just doing basic surrounding maneuvers here. No mercy. Moving around, hunting down enemy units. You guys go that way. Move up. Move up. Move up.
Sons of Mars!
Infantry, get your back!
Ready and waiting for Rome!
Ready for
get moving!
Spears ready!
Keep chasing them down. Let none live. Into the center of the city. Actually, you guys help out them. You guys keep moving up. Move up. Move up. Keep chasing. Do not let them leave. Move up. They will speak of this massacre for ages. No, they won't.
Spears ready.
Move up.
Spear infantry, come on.
Okay. Keep hunting them down.
Infantry, at your command.
They are landing on the beach. Let us go meet them. We are not done. Start running. What the hell is holding us back here? 15 militia hoplites and 16 normal hoplites. They're shaken, surrounded. Morale. Eh, you know, they're alright. There they go. Good God. Alright, you go that way. That way. This is going to be the enemy's last landing. Yeah, how do you like this beachhead? Are we missing any more? I don't think so. Those guys are cleaned up. Move up. Use the whip. You guys wrap around. Wrap around. You guys feel free to wrap around. Charge in there. There. You guys wait for them to land. Actually, no, just wait back there. They're dead. Pile in. This guy's been routed. Charge in. Pull back. Just pile in. Kill them all. They gonna land yet? Come on, land. I dare you. Pull back. Pull back. Alright, so everyone inside the city is dead. Let's see if these guys want to land or not. Looks like they want to. Excellent. Now we can move up. Because they are landing. Where's our general? Get over there. All right, Romans, how about you give them a very kind greeting?
Ready.
Where are you running to? Where are you running to? There is a 300 quote here. They look thirsty. Although there's no cliff to push them in, into the water from. No, don't let them run. Halt. Kill them as they come by you. Kill them. I can't target their body to give the attack order. Yeah! Way to go, city guard. Wait a minute. There are still enemies to kill, or else this would be over. Where are they hiding? Hunt them out. There are more people to kill. Where are you? Some of them hiding over here. Does some of them go back into the city? That way. There's no ships over there. Go out that way. I want blood. Where are these bastards? Alright, I guess that's it. Oh, there they were!
No!
Continue. We're not done here. We are not done. Alright, looks like we should kill the other group that was over there. Queens of Athenia are going to be avenged to the last.
Double time.
I'm going to stack them up so they have to run through multiple ranks. Kill them all. There's still a man standing. Alright, he's dead. I still see blue. I'm still seeing blue. Alright, now we may end the battle. Queens of Athenia, consider yourself avenged. Rome never forgets. You slay a legion of mine, I kill your entire race. Or I guess your entire people. I imagine there will still be a fleet remaining I'm gonna have to hunt down. Yep. Goodbye, Syracuse. The remainder of your people drowned in the middle of the sea. And we kill the ones who survived.
Waiting for a new course.
That's what I wanted to see. Your forces have trampled this faction into the dust. Excellent. Alright, I think that will end it for this episode. Executioner. I don't know if that's really gonna help an admiral. I'll just give you authority and commander strategist. Alright, so thanks for watching this episode, everybody. I am sorry we lost the Queens of Bithynia. That was unfortunate, but they'll return sometime in the future. And until next time... Oh, God, we have to... Hold on. Auxiliary camp. Until next time, take care.